We are continuing our efforts to help you get in shape even before the holidays come around. We're talking with fitness guru. We have Josh Rogers, who has some great ideas to get you toned up, plus looking and feeling great. And ladies, all right, welcome back. The start of fall means it will get darker sooner, and for many of us, that means we're at risk of feeling less motivated to stay active, unfortunately. Fitness guru Josh Rogers is joining us now to tell us what we can be doing to keep our bodies moving. He has a new DVD. It's called No Excuses. Josh, welcome to Midday. We're seeing some little snippets from your new video. That's pretty exciting.
Thanks for having me, Holly.
Glad to have you. Okay, it is that time of year. We're kind of continuing our theme of trying to get everybody. You know, usually we pack on the pounds when the holidays come. So we're trying to, back off of that and think ahead of time. What can we be doing now so that we're not in bad shape, or at least that bad of shape, when the holidays do arrive?
That's right. We still have about a month left of good weather here in Tennessee. We have a beautiful fall. Mm-hmm. And it's a great time to enjoy the outdoors. We have some beautiful scenery around Middle Tennessee. So I thought of five great activities that can be done outdoors.
Okay.
They're very cost effective. Most of them are.
Love it.
Don't cost anything. And then you can also do it with your family, your friends. So it's very great for a group of people.
Yeah, to have some company, which is always good, and also great to have that accountability as well.
Exactly.
So add a partner. All right, so throw out a couple of those.
So the first one is hiking, and Middle Tennessee offers some of the greatest hiking areas, you know, in the country. You've got Radnor Lake, you've got Edward Warner Park, you've got the Natchez Trace, and all those are very people friendly. They have great trails for all fitness levels. Mm-hmm. They also have beautiful scenery.
Mm-hmm.
And it's something you can do, like I said, with your family, friends, and a 30 to 60 minute hike can burn anywhere between 500 and to 800 calories. So it's a great workout. You know, you can kind of go at your own pace and find a trail that works for you.
We're going to hit on some of those others in a second, but this is some of the video that they're showing now, just talking about your latest deal, No Excuses. And what are some of the key things that you really hit on with this one?
Well, this video was made for people that have those excuses. They can't get to the gym because of family or travel schedule. Mm-hmm. So this is a video that people can do in the comfort of their own home, or while they're traveling on the road in a hotel room, or even some of my entertainers that are on a bus. So they don't have an excuse not to get in the gym. They can do it right where they are.
Right. And we're going to give you a couple little moves that you can do, even if you're just at home watching TV. See, Josh is really good about making up some use of that good downtime and what you can't be doing. Okay, we're going to continue to show some of this video so folks can kind of get an idea of what they can find on your new video. But you mentioned parks. Okay, what's something else we can be doing?
Also cycling. Middle Tennessee is very cycle friendly. Mm-hmm. A lot of parks have trails in them. Most places have sidewalks or biking trails that you can cycle on. And so whether it's a Sunday stroll in the park or it's a, you know, a full-blown workout, you know, there's great cycling trails.
Get out there and do it.
That's right. A 30 to 60 minute cycle can burn anywhere from 600 to 1200 calories.
Wow.
So it's a great workout.
Right.
And gets that heart rate pumping.
If we can get some sunshine going,
that's
what we need. Right. Hopefully it's soon. Okay. What else?
Also, kayaking and canoeing.
Mm.
Some of the state parks in Tennessee have some, you know, some great rivers that it's a great family trip. You can canoe or kayak down the river. It's a great full body workout and kind of changes the pace of things and gets you kind of out in nature.
I've been hearing even about more senior citizens who are doing canoe trips down like the Caney Fork.
Yes.
And that kind of thing. It's really fun to watch them in there. So really cool. But it doesn't matter your age. Just get out there
Anybody
and get
can
going.
Do it. That's right.
All right. And then you had one other thing.
Also, yard work, which is so maybe sounds a little cliche, but you know, it's something you do as a family. You burn a lot of calories doing, whether it's raking the yard, mowing the yard, whatever it may be. And it's something you can do as a family. You know, you can rake up the leaves, jump in them, let the kids have a good time. So even though it might not seem like it's exercise, you're burning calories and you're getting your heart rate up. So
and that's always a good thing, right?
And it helps the parents.
Now, you had a couple moves that you were going to show us. What are some things that we can be doing when we're, you know, at home or maybe in between commercial breaks or whatever?
I was thinking fall is a great time. All your favorite fall shows are on, and so a lot of times we're hibernating on the couch. So commercial breaks or in between, you know, a great thing you can do is just get on your couch or chair.
Okay.
You can do dips here, which is going to work your tricep.
So the only thing you're moving are your arms, right?
So my hips are staying back, and I'm just coming down about 90 degrees.
Okay.
And I'll feel that in the back part
and
of my arms.
You do? Okay, and then you're bracing your feet. So there you go. So that's one easy way.
Then you could also get on the floor and do crunches or sit-ups. Everybody knows how to do a crunch or sit-up. And you can do those during the commercials, and before you know it, you'll probably have done 100 before your show's back on. Another thing you can do is what's called a wall sit.
Now, what is that?
You're just going to go up to the wall, and then you're going to get down in a squat position and sit against the wall. And so you think it's really not doing anything. You're just kind of sitting there, but you're going to start to feel it in your quads and your glutes.
So you're leaning up against it, but you're squatted
right,
down.
Your squat, just like a regular squat with the wall in your back there, and you just kind of sit there. Sit there for a commercial break, or you could even sit there throughout your TV show. Your legs are going to look real good.
So that's really going to be working, all of this. And part of that backside, see, that's where I know I have one of those issues. A lot of women tend to complain about that area.
Exactly.
So that and then that other exercise can really help the back of your arms. But we're working. We're working
that's
for you.
Right.
Trying to give you some ideas to help you get in shape. But always good to see you. Folks, I have to check out your new video.
Thanks.
No excuses. It looks
right.
Really good. Josh, great to have you as
Thanks.
Always. Josh, by the way, is signing copies of his new No Excuses DVD at Borders out on Cool Springs Boulevard. It's this Saturday from 1 to 3. And a reminder, Josh is also going to be giving out health assessment tests, right? As well as information on his free health fair that's coming up, and that's happening in November. Going to be a big deal. Great to have you on.
Thank you.
Thanks, Josh.